We have with us Sebastian Nadal, international organizer, also the famous organizer of winter chess events, which are happening here, and who also took part in the organization of the Grand Prix tournament in Mallorca. So what, first of all, what can you say about this Grand Prix event, and are you happy with the outcome and how everything was done during this tournament?
Yes, of course. I'm very happy to be the place of this tournament here, because it's a great tournament with great players, and it's an honor for us can see these players during this week here. Was something not expected by us before.
Yeah, I guess it was one of the strongest events after Olympiad in 2004. And I mean, how do you feel organizing such strong events this time? And are you going to do something in the future?
I'm like organizing another tournament like that, but it's not easy, because this kind of events need a lot of sponsors. And sometimes you can get it, and others is difficult. For me, it will be a great pleasure if in a future can allow another FIDE tournament, of course.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see. And what about the tournaments, the regular events which are happening here, these winter chess events? What can you say about it? When is the next one?
Okay, here I organize events all the year, especially from October to May. For that is winter chess, only chess tournaments in winter.
Yes, it's fine. It sounds a bit funny, because October, normally it's still not winter, but probably you consider it as winter here.
It's not exactly winter, but winter chess have the reason to combine low season and tourism. So we can, with agreement with hotels, in the low season we can arrange to have special prices with good conditions in a season that is not exactly winter.
Yeah, and who are the best players who have ever took part in this event?
I organize several events. My best event, for example, is in May. Who play more 20 GMs, some of them plus to CZO, and there are other international tournaments in October and November, and now I'm preparing something in January, but it's not confirmed, but we are working with the Iberostar company to begin a circuit in his hotels, but it's not confirmed.
What can you say about the participation of the local player, Paco Vallejo? Are you happy about his play here? Were you rooting for him? I mean, supporting him? What can you say?
Paco Vallejo is a great player. I think he's in the 31st player of the world, if I'm not wrong. So it's not easy to see him in tournaments in Mallorca, because his level is high. So for us was a very good option that he played here in Mallorca, no? And okay, his participation was not the best, but okay.
I think the local fans really enjoyed seeing him here.
All the players are very strong here.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, we wish you good luck with your events, and hopefully see you next time here. And thank you for coming.
I hope. Thanks to you.